Welcome everyone, welcome back to Pandamark. And today we're going further with our campaign.
The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it.
Oh,
The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves.
Hush in my dune? What?
And where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth.
Oh, shit! I need to go to the bottom of the Hellmouth. Mwahaha! It's time for spooky shit! Yeah, spooky shit. Okay, let's So yeah, I had to sneeze. Okay, that is the entrance. Okay, so it's like this.
Do you feel it, Warlock? Echoes of the traveler's pain.
I don't feel it. I don't feel it in my bones. I think it's all baloney. Baloney and cheese. With sweet bacon. What? What's here? Hello. Sorry for that pinging noise. Apparently I had an update for one of my apps. So yeah. Another bounty done. Nice. Oh yes. This way. Definitely this way. Oh. Chest here. And in the chest is... Okay. Let's go in the deep. In the deep we go. I hope we don't find any sharks of Jaws, of Cthulhu's, of any other mythical creature that is basically trying to kill us.
The catacombs. Somewhere within that hive infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph.
We picked up a fallen ether catch bound for your sector. Deal with them, Guardian.
If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it, but be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
Okay, that is silly or challenging. I think I was here before. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it again. I actually did this to get a weapon, but... Okay. Another helmets. Okay. Oh, this way. Hello. Dad, are you home? This is freaky.
That's our entrance. Over on the other side of the pit.
Oh, I'm electric. I got the conductor. Oh shit, what?
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent
of hive magics,
including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success. The dark rituals of the hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately.
I am very I hear something. Oh shit, what was that? Oh fuck. No! Oh shit! Oh god, man! Oh! I got off! Oh shit, man! Fucking assholes! Thank you.
was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten and broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward.
No. Again?
Pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
What? Why did I shoot one? Oh, fuck! No. Wait a minute. Do I have enough ammo? That's exactly know what I have to do.
That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it.
Oh shit, what? Oh. Thank you. Whoa, what? Huh? Oh, the entrance here. Oh, hello.
The cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? Run.
Shit, wow, which way, which way, which way? Fuck me! Move, 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 move. I hate this. I hate this. I really fucking hate this. Shit! Almost! Fuck! Okay. Let's take my time now. Move, 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 move. It's work, people. Oh, good, 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 still good, 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 good. Oh, what? Almost there.
Guardian.
We're here. Cryptoglyph and all.
I thought you'd... I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
God say don't. I'm on my visible ship again. I'm on the visible ship. I'm on the visible ship. I mean, have a look. Back from the dark. I see you guys next time. I don't know if I talk to her, it will probably start the next segment, so I will just say I will end it here. And if you like, thumbs up and subscribe. And yeah, you know what to do. You hear that many times from others, so okay. See you guys next time.